Hey guys, I'm gonna do the TMI tag today. There are 50 questions. Yeah, and just a little disclaimer, I'm not gonna answer all the questions just because I'm not allowed to, and some are a little bit too personal, so yeah, otherwise I'll answer all of them, and so I hope you guys have fun. What are you wearing?
This shirt with a pug on it that has glasses and is sticking its tongue out, and this is from Forever 21, and then a tank underneath from Target, and these Texas Longhorns sweats from Walmart, I think.
Ever had a terrible breakup? I've never had a boyfriend, so no. How tall are you? I am, in meters, I'm 164, I think, and in feet, I'm 5'4". Any tattoos? No. Any piercings? I only have my ears pierced right here. OTP, and in case you guys don't know what that means, it means one true pair from Gossip Girl, Blair and Chuck. Oh my gosh, they are just perfect. Favorite show is probably Pretty Little Liars. Favorite bands? I don't really listen to bands, but probably One Direction. Favorite song? Mine changes like every single hour, but right now, probably Timber by Kesha. Zodiac sign? I'm not sure how to say it in English. Quality you look for in a partner? I have to be able to like rely on him and trust him, and he should be able to make me laugh. Favorite quote? Okay, so I have a couple. Favorite actor? Probably Selena Gomez. Yeah. Favorite color? Pink and blue, basically any shades. I don't really care what shade. I like pink and blue. Loud music or soft? I don't really like soft music. I usually listen to loud music unless it's nighttime because then I don't want to wake the whole neighborhood up, so yeah. Where do you go when you're sad? Probably to my bed and just like hug my stuffed animals and stuff. How long does it take you to shower? Usually, if I just shower my body, it's like 2 minutes, and like soap up and then wash it off and I'm out of the shower. But with hair, usually 10 minutes, 6 to 10 minutes. Yeah. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? So I can get ready in like 2 minutes, but I can also take 40 minutes. It just depends how much time I have. So yeah, like if I wake up at 7:30 and I only have 10 minutes, I can get ready in 10 minutes. Ever been in a physical fight? Not that I know of or can remember, so no. The next two are turn on and turn off, and I'm guessing that's for a guy. So a turn on would probably if he's kind of sporty, like I can go biking with him and do stuff outside with him. And turn off would probably be he talks too much about himself or something, I don't know. The reason I joined YouTube, to be honest, it was like the last week in summer and I was bored. I had nothing to do. I was just at home doing nothing, and then I was like, you know, I've been thinking about this, and so yeah, I just asked my mom and she was like, yeah, okay, cool. Fears? Probably the dark. I'm terrified of the dark. I'm not even kidding. I have to like, when I turn the light off, I like plan how I'm gonna get out of the room the fastest. Like, I'm so scared of the dark. The last thing that made you cry? Probably going to the Taylor Swift concert. Yeah. The last time you said you loved someone? Either today or yesterday to my mom, I think. Meaning behind your YouTube name? Okay, so mine seriously doesn't have a name. So I kind of want to be, like, a beauty guru, kind of. And, that's why the beauty. And then Buttercups, because I love Reese's Buttercups. And so, yeah, and it had two B's, and so I was like, yeah, that sounds cool. Last book you read? I read a book for school, and it's called Crazy, but yeah. The book you're currently reading? I am reading the 7th Harry Potter right now, and I really want to finish it because then I can watch the movie. No, I have not watched the movies yet. I've watched until the 6th movie, but I haven't seen the 7th movie because I haven't finished the book. And I live by a strict rule where I have to read the book before I watch the movie, because I feel like if you watch the movie, it kind of ruins your, I don't know, you imagine it differently in your head,
And if you watch the movie, then it's kind of a pre-imagination, then you can't use your own imagination. And I just feel like, if you guys have seen the movie, The Neverending Story, that's what it's called. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of that. Last show you watched was Pretty Little Liars. I was just downstairs watching TV. Last person you talked to, my mom, because she just left to go grocery shopping. The relationship between the person you last texted, a friend. Favorite food. Okay, my favorite food is probably macaroni and cheese and watermelon, but not together. I get mistakes, like when I say, oh, I love macaroni and cheese and watermelon, they're like, what? And I'm like, no, not together, separate. Like, I love watermelon and I love macaroni and cheese. So those are my two favorite foods. Place you want to visit. I really want to see New York. And I also really wanted to see Hollywood and like LA and stuff, but I'm going there in summer. And so that's gonna happen. Yeah, and I also really want to go to Tennessee and India. And maybe Australia, I'm not sure though. But yeah, I want to go to a lot of places. In London sometimes, I've never been to London. Do you have a crush? Not at the moment, no. Favorite flavor of sweet? I'm guessing that's like candy. I don't really like candy. I'm more of a chocolate person. So if chocolate counts, then basically any kind of chocolate. But if not, then probably Jolly Ranchers. What instruments do you play? I played piano for like 3 years, and so I can play a little bit of that. And then for 1 year, I think, I played guitar, and that was last year actually, but then I stopped because it was getting too hard with school and all. But I still have a guitar, so I can still practice and all. Favorite piece of jewelry? So, I'm gonna go with that one sec. So, it's this necklace that, I wear it quite often, actually. I've probably worn it in a couple of videos. It has a cross and a little note. I don't know if you guys can see what it says. I'll read it in a sec. It says, God be with us together and apart. And my grandma has she gave me this and she has the other end, but I think it says the same thing, but I really like it. And it's like really simple. I can just wear it whenever. So yeah. Last sport you played? Actually, this morning I worked out, and so we have this workout video. Yeah, I did that. Last song you sang? One sec. I was just listening to One Direction CD, and I'm just gonna go look what song was just playing. It was the song They Don't Know About Us, in their Take Me Home CD. That's it. Last time you hung out with someone? That was actually, if my grandma counts, then yesterday I went to lunch with my grandma. But if that doesn't count, then Thursday, which was 2 days ago, I went to my friend's house with two other friends, because it was, a short day at school, and so we just all went over to her house. This is the number 50. The last question is, who should answer these next questions next? And, I will have specific people tagged down below, but if you're watching this and you post videos, then I tag you too. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned a little bit more about me, or a little bit too much about me, I guess. Give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and comment anything down below, anything you want to know, or any suggestions or anything down below. I always read all the comments, and so feel free to comment. See you guys in my next video. Bye!